Well, let me see, how can I put this? What would the collapse of heteronormativity, social mores, theism, and the national government, how could people not constantly be having orgies?